Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over and unscrew 10 captive screws from the bottom cover. Remove the stylus and gently insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest. Slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Unplug the battery from the motherboard. Remove 4 5-millimeter screws from the battery. Peel back the plastic covering and remove 1 3-millimeter screw from the Wi-Fi card. Unplug the Wi-Fi card from the motherboard and gently pop the antenna cables free. Flip open the locking clips and unplug the daughterboard cables from the motherboard. Remove 4 4-millimeter screws from the daughterboard. Remove the metal bracket and gently lift up and pull back on the daughterboard, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Unplug the stylus charger cable from the motherboard. Unplug the speaker cable from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the palm rest cable from the motherboard. flip open the locking clip, and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Remove 8 4mm screws from the motherboard. Gently lift up and pull back on the motherboard, taking care not to bend or damage the ports. Using the tweezers, lift the stylus charger free from its slot and unwind the cable from its grooves. Lift the speakers off their posts and unwind their cable from its grooves. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the touchpad. Remove 3 1mm screws from the touchpad. Lift the Palmrest partway up and pop the touchpad free to remove. Remove 6 5mm screws from the hinges. Unwind the LCD cable and the antennas from their grooves. And wiggle the palm rest free from the LCD assembly. Remove 6 5mm screws from the hinges. Unwind the LCD cable and the antennas from their grooves. And wiggle the palm rest free from the LCD assembly. Remove the screw coverings on the trim piece. Remove 2 3mm screws from the trim piece. Gently insert either the spudger or the opener pick between the trim piece and the back cover, and slide it along the edges to pop the trim piece free. Remove 3 3-millimeter screws from the LCD module. Slide the LCD module back and lift it free. Peel back the tape. And gently pry the camera free from the LCD module. Take care not to use too much force, as the camera can easily bend or break. Unplug the LCD cable from the camera and peel the LCD cable free from the LCD module. Unplug the digitizer . Unplug the gyro sensor . Peel back the tape, flip open the locking clip, and unplug the LCD cable from the LCD module. Remove 6 2-millimeter screws and 2 3-millimeter screws from the hinges. Using the tweezers, remove the plastic piece inside the hinges to free the LCD cable. Do the same for the side with the antenna cables.